What's so amazing about grace? You know, we sing about amazing grace, but sometimes the way we tell the story focuses on us, puts us in the center, and focuses on what we do, what would Jesus do, rather than what has Jesus done. And that's not very amazing. It's definitely not grace. Too many Christians today get such a heavy emphasis on Jesus as all sorts of things, as life coach, as personal trainer, as someone who can help you have a successful life. But the focus of the scriptures, the biblical gospel, is on Jesus Christ as our prophet, priest, and king, our savior and redeemer. Christ is our treasure. Now, the gospel is good news because it's not about us. It's for us, but it's not about us. It's about the triune God and his purposes of saving a people in his son, bringing them into union with his son by his spirit. That's what makes Christ and the gospel really our only treasure. So be surprised all over again by the amazingness of grace on October 28th and 29th as we are talking about putting amazing back into grace, rediscovering Christ as our treasure. The White Horse Inn has teamed up with local Boston area churches in order to share together this Reformation Weekend conference. This conference will include plenary sessions as a panel discussion and an interesting survey of New England church history. There will also be an optional breakout session where you can discuss the issues that have been raised in the plenary discussions and panel discussions. To register, just go to our website, whitehorsein.org. That's whitehorsein.org/amazing. I hope you'll be able to join us for this special Reformation weekend in picturesque Bradford, Massachusetts.